tractors as well as circuits.
For a lot of different things, a lot of different businesses, but in 1820, it became the inn we know today, all the way up to 1965.
The last caretaker moved in 1968, John Humphreys, and ever since, it's been used as a location for paranormal investigations. This inn is a very dangerous and dark place. Most of these spirits are actually demonic, non-human entities.
I think Humphreys people think things are haunted. When you put shit like that in a room.
Right. No, no, I'm getting scared.
That's a mummified cat.
Wait, actually, found by John in the Ram Inn.
God, that's rough.
I'm not gonna include that. Oh, God.
I think they look like mummified cats as a way to ward off evil, too.
I mean, it says something like that, right? Yeah, ward off evil spirits like that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, John, that was one.
No.
It's not real.
One reason why people think it's very demonic is because the owner, John Humphreys, would hang up religious objects all over the house, including crosses and Bibles, which would calm down the activity.
I didn't necessarily work. John Humphreys has experienced levitation, pulling out of the bed, scratches, pretty much everything you think of. He didn't mess with that while trying to exercise his house.
Christmas lights just turned up on.
That's so bizarre.
It's
like really just one word. It's freaking on.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? I don't know why that was done.
What should happen during the research session?
No, no, I don't think on most recent exorcism attempt. The bishop of the town said that this was the most evil place he ever had the misfortune to visit.
You know when a bishop says that? It's not good.
It's not good. Some of the most common occurrences here are family malfunctions, battery drainage, a sound of scratching and feet shuffling. The craziest is door slamming and banging on the windows. Apparently a common occurrence.
Banging? But not just not. Well, I think it's the craziest part is there's apparently a demon roaming around that poses as a little girl named the ghost. A lot of people walk by the inn and seen a little girl weeping and telling them to come.
Gives off the crazy vibes. It's a great